We caught 2 lobsters today.
Ngayong araw, pinuntahan namin ang lobster pot para i-check at lagyan ng pain. Iniangat na ni Peter ang unang pot at nagulat kami may lobster na laman. 29 centimeters yung haba ng lobster.
Another lobster this time.
Yeah, we caught a male lobster today. It measures 29 centimeters.
Dito ko lang rin nalaman yung ilang ways paano malaman kung babae o lalaki yung lobster. Kapag lalaki, mahaba at matigas yung unang set ng baby legs niya o tinatawag na swimmerettes. May pagka-straight or tweed rin yung shape ng abdomen or tail niya. Kapag babae naman, maiksi, malambot at mabalahibo yung swimmerettes niya. Malapad at pa-curve yung shape ng abdomen niya para may room siya para sa mga itlog niya. Iniangat na ni Peter ang pangalawang pot.
Wow, big one! Wow, this is amazing!
Wow, this is big one.
Wow!
Wow, it's a male lobster again, right?
Male, yeah.
Hindi namin in-expect na meron ding lobster sa pangalawang pot at mas malaki pa, 36 centimeters yung haba. Gaya ng nabanggit ko sa ibang videos, 25 cm yung minimum length na pwedeng hulihin.
Hello, Krabby!
Time to release.
I'm gonna release you back.
Ibinalik namin yung mga alimango na nahuli kasi meron pa naman kami.
Bye-bye! So big crab.
Yeah.
Oh, it's staring at me. Do you know brown crabs don't sleep?
Nabasa ko lang rin hindi pala natutulog yung mga brown crabs. Palagi silang alerto sa kanilang paligid.
Wow, this is the biggest catch today.
Oh,
yeah,
today.
See? Uh-huh. It's big because it's the size of my face. My face is big. Okay. Oh.